We go. It is on air. I guess the camera doesn't pick me up because it needs to utilize it to pick up the headset for the VR. All right, just give me a second. I'm not ready.
Charlie, no, you're in trouble. Sorry, my dog is in the crate. Misbehaving right after I give him a nice bath.
Okay, here we go. I'm sorry that... I apologize if the screen is going like all over the place. I'm just trying to adjust the headset. I need the remote, which is right here on the floor. Headphones are in. Ooh, excuse me. Okay. We're going to start the game. We'll take it easy. No, you won't. We're going to do on... let's do VR. Let's do the VR tutorial. Okay. This is creepy. Okay, wait. Get yourself into a comfortable position and then hold options. Well, it's a good thing I'm sitting in a chair. Hopefully I don't fall back. Oh, whoops. No. Okay, holding option to register your current position. If you significantly change your posture and feel that the tracking is off, hold options to re-register. Okay, not a problem. Okay, there are red markings on the bottom right and left sides of the room. Turn your head and focus on them one by one for 2 seconds each. Motherfucker, they're scanning me already. Use on the wireless controller to move. Okay. Oh, wait. He goes in the direction? What? I got no time. Wait. You can turn by moving your head, but when you can't turn as much as you like, use R instead. Okay. I'm moving to 3 goals around you. Okay. Oh, this is fucking trippy. This is trippy. Hey, yep, there are many VR mode related settings available. Once you got used to VR mode, try adjusting these settings. Okay. This is the end of the tutorial. No, I want more. I don't want to go straight into the game. Fuck! What the hell? Why are you down there? Okay, hold on. Wait, whoa.
Hey, baby.
Sorry.
I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! I cannot
wait. Am I in a movie theater? What movie is this? Is this Megan's Missing?
Tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Oh, I guess this is me. I am Ethan.
I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
What did you lie about? Why did it have to start this weird? I can barely hear it.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her. How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolvi. Dolvi, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find
out. The fuck was that? Why? Why are you already trying to scare me with fucking words, man? I don't know if you can see it. Oh, sorry. I don't know if you can see it on your screen, but the fucking words are just like jumping in front of my face. Oh, this is fucking weird as shit. It feels like I'm in the car, though. This is kind of cool.
This is the place.
Okay, can I go back in the car, though? Yeah, I got a trophy. Can I go back in the car, though? I don't want to do this. Okay, I guess we're doing this. Wait, what's behind me? Can I go back there? Let's go. I don't want to go this way. I changed my mind. I don't want to do this. Never fucking mind. I guess I'm gonna have to do it. I guess I'll do it. All right. Okay. As much as I like exploring in games, I don't feel like doing it in... I have no legs. I'm walking, but I have no legs. Oh. Yeah, the bugs are in my face. The bugs are in my face. Alright, let me explain something. When your significant other goes missing and then 3 years later decides to hit you back up and say, "Hey, I'm alive, I'm here, come pick me up." If this is the first place you fucking see, turn the fuck around and leave. Don't even bother. Jesus Christ. What a way to start off the stream, right? Anywho's, welcome to Resident Evil 7 VR. It's pretty. It's very pretty in VR, but... I don't like it. Yes, why would you think that would work, Ethan?
Shit.
Mia, your bitch ass better be here. If you ain't here, we fighting. Hole in the gate. Simply gone. Oh, hey, that's one of the developers. Can I look inside? Oh, shit. You can look inside. Oh, okay. Out of play area. All right, fine. I guess I can't. Project proposal. Sneak into a Louisiana house. Join us. Nope. I feel like something's gonna fucking pop up from behind. And I don't like it. I hate it. I hate this. I hate it. Accept her gift. I don't even think I want to accept her apology right now. Do I continue going this way with the heel? Now, okay, why would I want to continue walking straight? Why would I want to continue walking straight now after I just saw that? Fuck are the crows? Oh, okay, there goes the crows. I don't appreciate this. Okay, one, why the fuck are there saw blades hanging on the trees? And two, what the fuck is that? Oh, you motherfucker. I was just curious to see what the fuck this was. Okay, it's meat. Alright. This whole thing is meat. Why? Why did they have to do that? Why couldn't I just crawl under it? Nah, this is too close for comfort, man. How much more do I have? Oh, there's still a bit. Charlie, no, I think it's best that you don't see this. Remind me again why I'm still walking straight? There's a dead bird in front of me. Is this the beginning of the demo? Oh, hello, this is... I can't see what the hell that is. Shake, shake, shake. Is that it? That looks nothing like the girl in the fucking video. That's not Mia. That looks nothing like the fucking... That looks nothing like the fucking... Oh, I want to make sure there was nobody behind me. That looks nothing like fucking Mia. I can't even read. I can't. Who the fuck? That's not Mia. Nah, this woman lying to us. She got like a double life. This lady is lying to us. Can I sit down on this? Oh. I could bump it, but I can't sit on it. Okay. Now, why would I walk inside here? The door's open. Of course the door's open. Why wouldn't the door be open? Oh, come on. Why is it all dark? No. No. Excuse me. Why? Why is it only a single little fucking light? I don't appreciate this. I don't appreciate this at all. Why am I getting trophies up the ass? I appreciate it, but still. I don't fucking appreciate this one fucking bit. I don't like this. Ew.
Fuck.
It's the roaches. Okay, that wasn't as scary as I thought it would be. What the fuck is that? What is this? Oh, it's... Ugh. I don't like this one fucking bit. That's nasty. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Hello? Do I dare go upstairs? The fuck is that? That's disgusting. Clean your drawers, man. Okay. I'm gonna take a little sneak peek up here, see what's over here. Stop. Oh, this is the footage. Oh, oops. Okay. Okay. That was the safe point. Okay. All right. Whoa. Please shut up. Please stop. Okay. Just in case I die, I'll come back up here. But why? Why make this area dark? Okay, so that's... Oh, whoops. So nothing comes up behind me. Oh, this is just like the demo. Okay, that's Mia. That looks like Mia. That looks like the one that we... Anyways. It wasn't me. I didn't do it. Cut it out. Okay, so it's a prison cell. Oh. I kinda already knew from the demo that it was there. So I'm not gonna go down yet. No. No! No! Get your ass back up there. We're not going down there yet. We might have to, but not right now. I hate that it doesn't let you, like, go into the room. Alright, we're gonna play the demo. Gonna play the demo. Where's my soda? Oh, god damn it.
Who?
You, did you find this piece guy? Of crap. Hold on.
Hey.
Hold on. Ugh. My eyes are already sweating. So sorry. Excuse me. So sorry. Tim. Sorry, I'm just trying to rest my eyes for a minute. They're starting to bother. Whew, okay. Alright, we got this. We got this. We're playing the demo right now. Okay.
I only work with professionals. Speaking of which,
fuck is that supposed to mean?
Is right this time, I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
I'm right here, asshole.
Don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic.
You guys go. I'll be right there. Wonder if there's anything back here. Because this is the cliff that we fell, that we jumped down. No, I don't know why I bother.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
Do you even lift, bro?
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
You were shit. You were nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
How the fuck?
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway.
What the fuck is over there?
Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward.
That shit fucking...
rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seat, apparently.
Ah, shit! I knew I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think?
I know it's not exactly like the demo, but still.
Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
He left. He doesn't want to hear your bullshit. Ghost sighted in Bayou. Oh, it's a different newspaper article. Okay.
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Okay, I'm gonna go up here. Not... Oh, come on, my flashlight isn't strong enough up here? I wanna see. Okay, there was nothing up here. You still there, you little bitch?
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
No. I heard nothing.
Andre?
That's not creepy at all. Move, move, get inside. Get inside, I don't want to be out in the hallway
Andre,
anymore.
Where are you, man? What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Okay. Charlie, no, you're in trouble. Alright, you're being a little bitch. My arms are gone.
First,
I was already.
A nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
I was already going first, little punk bitch. I knew your ass wasn't gonna fucking go down. Well, it's trippy as hell. It literally feels like
I'm
going down.
What is it?
So Andre's here. He's just staring at a wall. What'd you do to him? Fuck did you do to him, bro? You made him feel like shit. Oh, that's not good. He's on his tippy toes. Yeah, I think Andre is dead. I'm gonna climb back up. Yep. Where the hell did you go? Bro, I'm right next to you. He's dead. Let's just go. Let's just go. Let's leave. There's no reason for us being here anymore. He is dead. Let's just notify his family. No, it's too dark. Fuck that. I'm scared. Okay, fine. I'm pretty sure he's dead, bro. Now I gotta figure out how to carry this damn body up this damn ladder. Even if I go this way, what if I go this way? Nope. It's still gonna put me right next to him. And they both died.
Jesus.
So now I'm pretty sure I have to go down there. And I'm not ready to do it yet, but I feel like I have no choice. There's somebody there. There's fucking somebody there. Oh my god, it feels like I'm in the water. It really feels like I'm in the water. This is fucking trippy. Can I like see under? No. It won't even let me see under. What's over there? Can I see under? Oh, no, of course not. I had to go. Watch something. Something's gonna pop up out of this fucking water. Can you not? Can you not? Whatever's in the water, just stay under the water. Motherfucker. Oh shit, it's Andre. Ew, look at... Ew, everything's all squirming. Andre, you don't look so good. Oh, that's so creepy. Oh shit, these are all the missing people. Pretty sure these are developers of the game. Do I even want to turn around? Was Mia supposed to be in here? Mia was supposed to be here. I guess I can't use that as a weapon.
Mia?
Mia! Dead, turned. Dead. Travis was turned. Alex was dead. Andre's dead. Clancy. Holy shit, these are all the people that were either dead or turned. There you go. Okay, so Mia's alive. Heidi's turned. Clyde is dead. Lindsay's turned. Steven's turned. Nathaniel's dead. Edward's dead, Nadine, Alex, Tom dead, Reed, Susan turned, Joseph, David dead. Ben is dead, Harold, Arthur, Tamara turned, Craig, Leela, Sean, William dead, Travis turned, Peter's dead, Andre is dead. And then Clancy is lost. I'm assuming that's what... Ta-da! I got the bolt cutters. Okay. Mia, please don't be dead.
Thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Mia, I'm just gonna follow you.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone for 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
I'm assuming so. If he's saying 3 years, then why the fuck would he lie and say 3 years?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Are you fucking... What the fuck is that? Oh. What the fuck is all this?
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Wait, Mia, wait for me. Don't leave me. Don't leave me.
Are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Oh, this is trippy. Mia, stop running up ahead without me.
There. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door. I'm sure of it.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here.
I'm sure of it.
Are you okay, Mia?
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, alright? I'm gonna have a look around.
That's a bad idea, Ethan. Very bad idea. Because I'm pretty sure as soon as I turn around and try to go explore, somebody's gonna fucking grab me from behind. What's this? E-001. Who the fuck is that? Oh, that's grandma. That's grandma? Abuelita? Abuelita? ¿Dónde estás? Abuelita? Oh, this looks like Mia. I'm pretty sure it is Mia. Okay, I'm gonna go and just see. That wasn't there before. But there were light over here. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left. I guess we're gonna have to go this way. In the dark. Now it's suddenly fucking raining. Where can I get a gun? Can I get a gun? Oh, that fucking loading bubble fucking scared the shit out of me. Alright, which way am I going? Let's close that up. I'm gonna close the door because I kind of need some privacy. Some privacy. Uh-oh. Okay. First aid means that... Like, what the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, so I guess I can't go here. So I have to go back the way I came. Oh, God damn it. Why? But why? Why? Why the hell do I have to go there? How fucking convenient everything went fucking quiet. How fucking convenient that everything fucking went quiet. Now I have to go down there. Oh my god. Who the fuck is that? Why is it walking? Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, Mia. You cut that out. You cut your shit out. Mia, you fucking cut your shit out. Stop. Stop. You fucking bitch. Nope! You fucking cut your shit out? What am I supposed to do? Where's the knife? Oh, yes, because that's how first aid work. This is the VR version of teabagging. Okay, I'm done. I'm done. Alright. God, that was more funny than scary. Oh my god. Okay, what's the... Do I have the... I don't even have the damn knife. Why? Because it went missing. It disappeared. And Mia's just going to sleep there. Just take a nap. Take a nap. I just need to figure out where am I going. Went through. Hold on. Give me a second. I heard something. I don't appreciate this shit. I thought I heard something in the damn living room. Sorry, I heard something outside of my apartment. Okay, let me actually check up on the stream as well. Because I can't see anything that happens on stream. Can't see anything that happens on stream with the headset on. So, yeah, let me just check on it. Say what's up to some peoples. Got Pickle Chris and Patty. Hello. Okay. Let me... No, it's good. I can't really see... I can't see the chat. It literally just shows the game. And that's it. I think if I get comments it pops up, but I haven't seen any comments pop up midstream. I still don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Am I supposed to... No, the safe is on the second floor. I went to the basement already. Did all this... shit. Okay, I guess I have to go... I really have to go back the way I came. Alright, Mia, I love you. Oh, you fucking bitch! You fucking bitch. That's what I'm trying to do. Come here, bitch. No, you get the fuck off of me. Did I just kill her? Did I just kill her? Is the game over? Is that it? Did I just... I hear the phone. I know I'm just exploring real quick. Nothing in here. Okay. I didn't even know I had an axe. Okay. I'm going. I guess this is the phone that I pick up. Yes. This is the phone.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic.
Go there.
Now. No. What the fuck? Uh-huh. She's still alive. Ooh, that bitch was lying. Well, here's my thing. How the hell am I supposed to get... Oh, wait. I can go... Now that I got the bolt cutters. Ah, I knew, of course the fuse was gonna be here. Really? Why the fuck are you trying to be like this douchebag? Why are you trying to be like Jack? I see you. Okay. Oh, motherfucker! Ow. Oh, fuck you. No, 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 no. Hurry the fuck up. Get the screwdriver out of your fucking hand, sir. What the fuck is wrong with you? What in the fucking hell? Can I pick up my fucking hand? It's all gone! Holy shit! This fucking bitch! Do I pick up? I do pick up my hand, okay. Alright. Does R1 do anything for me? It doesn't regenerate my hand. Video game logic, I mean. I thought it would. You fucking psycho bitch. Where's my hand? Jesus, let me save this shit right now. Hold on. Oh my god. Jesus. Jesus Christ. I need a drink. Hold on. Oh my god, okay. And I'm still missing a hand. Can I go through this door, or should I have gone through the other door? I don't think it was here. I think I was supposed to go through the door that was open, which was right here. Oh, hey, look! First aid and a gun.
Okay.
Don't fuck with me. I got a gun. I will bust a cap in a motherfucker's ass. I will bust a cap. Fuck that arrow to the knee bullshit. I'm gonna get a bullet to the head. I'm gonna get a bullet to the ankle. And I'm pretty sure if I start climbing up here, her or somebody else is gonna fucking grab me. Hold on. What the fuck was that, man? What the fuck was that? Stop making goddamn noise. Oh my god. Like, it's bad enough I'm playing Resident Evil in VR. You gotta make noise? Really? Stop. Stop it. Please stop it. Oh my god. Oh! Oh! Fuck!
I have to do this!
No, you don't. Mia, you need to stop this shit right now. I will fucking keep shooting in the head, bitch.
They're relying
on you. Ah, you bitch! Oh, I think I just died. I just fucking died. Yep. Mia, you fucking bitch. I got you, Mia. I got you. Oh, that... I wish I would have known that. Press back and circle to turn around quickly.
Okay, fine.
Let's pick this shit up. Fucking bitch. You need to stop. Oh, motherfucker. I pushed fucking R1, you fucking asshole. I don't like you. I should have never came back for you. I should have never came back for your ass. I should have never came back for your ass. Should have just stood home.
Okay, fine.
fucking bitch. Ah, you bitch! Oh, you fucking bitch. I'm about to die. I'm gonna die. Oh, you're dead. Okay, good. One more just for insurance. Can I pick up the chainsaw? Can I do... Can you do some Evil Dead type shit? No? God damn it. I wanted to do some Evil Dead type shit. That would have been awesome. Oh, fuck you. You bastard. If you haven't noticed what we're playing, title screen, Resident Evil 7. She stapled my hand together? What the fuck? How the hell does that work? Oh, not this scene. Oh, look, it's grandma. It's abuelita.
Sunshine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you?
Can you?
Where's Mia?
Cut your shit out, man.
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
I don't want that shit.
He's not eating it, Jack.
Get the hell up, Marguerite.
Oh, thank you for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. He's a son of a bitch. He's not eating it.
This was a special feast. Come on, boy.
Ow.
God damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs.
You're right about that. I'll agree with you on that. What about abuelita? Are you not gonna take her? It's okay, abuelita.
I gotta get out of this.
Oh, oops. Abuelita, you okay? Did you just blink or did you... Are you okay? Blink if you need me to save... Okay, you're... I'm gonna do my best to get you out of here, Abuelita. These are not... Oh, you're staring at me. I don't appreciate that. Oh, I have no... Oh, okay. What's in here? Oh, nothing good. Meaty saute. Female 50s meaty saute. Male 30s lean gumbo. Males 20 portly BBQ. This motherfucker's a cannibal, and I just picked up a herb from the fucking... Y'all people's nasty. Y'all is nasty. Oh, I need a key. Okay. Grandma, I don't appreciate you fucking looking at me. Stop. Oh, I think he needs to wait. Okay. Shouldn't there be a TV in here? Alright, I got handgun ammo. Alright, three missing during Urbex trips. State authorities are asking for help locating three men who went missing during their travels to Dolphy Parish from New Orleans on the 9th of this month. The missing men have been identified as Peter Walken and Andre Stickland and Clancy Javis. The three produced videos for the internet and traveled to Dolphy to shoot footage for their latest production. Their videos consist mostly of the group exploring abandoned buildings and haunted houses. Abuela, I don't like that you look at me. You need to cut it out. Oh, okay. I can't. Okay, it's locked from the other side. Where the fuck is Grandma? He's coming. Any fucking minute now. Alright, now you're just taking your sweet ass fucking time, bro. Look, I'm out. Yeah, hurry the fuck up.
I'm out to you. God damn. Come on, go replace this.
Ah, you little. You motherfucker! Ow! Where the fuck? Excuse me.
It's over, boy.
Can you? Ow. That was it? What the fuck am I supposed to do there? God damn it. Hiding in the shadows and keeping quiet is a good way to keep Jack off your back. Okay. I don't have a gun, so how the fuck am I supposed to? How am I supposed to do that? I have none of that. Alright, let me just grab the handgun ammo. Let me see what that text message was. Sorry, gotta adjust that. Okay, so I can block. But it won't do me any good. Evelyn? Why is there a random shoe there? Is he gonna find me? He's here. There he is. No, he can't see me. Ha ha, you stupid bitch. Get out of here.
Slip out before dinner was done?
What the fuck? How the fuck did you manage that? felt like he's gonna find me. I feel like he's gonna find me in here.
Yo, bobblehead, stop it. You're giving away, you're gonna give away my position.
The fuck?
You won't be long before I find you and kill you.
Oh, you motherfucker! Get off of me! Okay, but which way am I supposed to go? I guess I go this way. Oh, cool. Have a coin. I don't know what that does. Oh, hello there. I'm behind the... Let's save this. I don't know what the coin is supposed to do. And we're back on. Let's just put the coin in here. Okay. Oh, okay. So chemical fluid and herbs make the first aid. Oh, they really stink. Ew.
Okay.
We gotta get out of that house. There okay. might be a way out through the main hall.
Alright.
Okay.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Trying to adjust this damn VR headset. Ugh. Okay, I'm back over here, but... That accomplished fucking nothing! You don't know him, but you get the feeling he's an asshole. Huh. That was the one that was throwing shit at me. He was throwing his food. What? Hold on. What did it say? Jack and Marguerite's 25th wedding anniversary. Aw. Okay, there's a trailer out there.
Hey, over here. Hey, you.
Oh, thank you. Hello, officer.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons late.
You understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right, that's more like. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You're not.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, you wanna see my name in the obituaries? Or do you wanna be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get.
Okay.
Go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Stab him! Fuck this chair. Fuck this dinner. Fuck this chair. Is there another thing that I could break? I feel like there was something else that I could break. Aside from that thing with the... Oh, can I break those bobbleheads? What do those bobbleheads do if I break them? Let's go find out. I don't even think I can break it, but... It does something. Where the fuck is the second one? Oh, I got a trophy. Where's the second one? I know there's a second one. Okay, that didn't do anything. I know there was a second one. Where was the... Oh, the second one was over here. Okay. That did nothing. Okay. Let's go to the garage. Garage.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try it. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back. Put
Wait!
That door
back.
Oh, what the f- Oh, his gun is over there. Ow! Was that it? Oh, no, no, no. Ow! What the fuck? Go. Get up. Get up. Is he not getting up? Where the fuck is he? Oh, this motherfucker was on top of the car. Okay.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, okay.
No.
Ha ha. It missed me. I ducked. That shit was kinda scary though. How the fuck are you still alive, sir?
Oh boy! Now look what you've done, motherfucker!
Am I still alive? Yes, I am. Oh, he's dead. Huh. Oh, and there's suddenly a ladder there. How the motherfucker!
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some more.
Oh, fuck!
That kind of scared the shit out of me. It's Luigi's vacuum cleaner. shotgun shells. What? Okay, he's still on the floor. He's... Just one more, just for insurance purposes. Take that off, and then take that off. Perfect, now we can... Okay, he's still dead at the bottom. Oh no, I gotta go through the kitchen. The kitchen is where I have to go through. Shoot you. Nah, I'm not gonna shoot you. Yeah, I'm gonna close that door. Let's keep the gun out. Oh, hey, look, it's a shotgun. Chem fluid. Oh, I can actually combine and make another one! Yay! Over 20 missing in 2 years. Captain Howell from State Police told reporters they have started a search for Helen Midkiff, college student from North Carolina who was traveling in Louisiana. Miss Midkiff hadn't been heard of since the night of the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically in the past 2 years. Majority of those missing are tourists and vagrants. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing so far. Police suspect foul play and believe there may be a connection between the incidents. Plans are in place to set up local interrogations and increase personnel to further the investigations. Ashley. I can't read. Alyssa Ashcroft, January 19th, 2016. Was that the chick from Code Veronica? No, I don't. Could it? No. Okay. Oh. Okay, I'm assuming it needs a scorpion key. Can you please fucking stop? Stop it, Zoe.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
He just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Ooh, another coin. Another antique coin. Oh, okay. Alright, I guess we gotta go and get the shotgun. Of course. Of course. Can't grab the shotgun until I get something heavy to block it or to pull the weight down. Who's this? Evelyn, May 2nd, 2014. I'm assuming this needs a snake key. Meow. Abuelita, what are you doing over there? ¿Qué te hace aquí? Okay, why are you just sitting here in the corner? Why? Okay, I'm gonna see you later, abuela. Again, this news. Yeah, he was a football player, I think. I guess. I found it. That looks bad. That is disgusting. What's in here? More handgun ammo. Okay. Oh, you motherfucker. You want to get off of me, sir?
My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me all.
You wanna not, sir?
Which in a word means fuck.
Can you? Oh, you fucker. Can you leave me alone? I say, can you leave me alone, sir?
Aha!
No, 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 no. You leave me the fuck alone, sir. Fall down to the floor. One more for insurance purposes.
No.
Fuck. Shit. Shit. I have like no fucking ammo. Fuck. I don't have any fucking ammo. I have no ammo. And I'm about to watch this fucking tape. Maybe I should have watched this tape first. Sorry, I was a little thirsty. What did you do?
I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are. You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, shit. No.
I need to hide.
Why couldn't boots? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you?
Don't come this way. Don't come this way. Just go through the door.
I don't understand you at all. This is
it. Okay, so obviously I'm not going that way. Because I have to go away from where she's going. So let's... She's gonna fucking find me.
Gotcha!
No! Leave me alone!
You've been a bad girl!
Did I just die? I failed. I think I was supposed to go outside and let her pass me. That's disgusting. Whew. Okay. Ain't nobody got time for that. I saw the messages. Yeah, now's not the time for that.
I know you know a lot. I know you think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
You better turn the fuck around, bitch. Are you? Okay, you are. No. Okay, go back inside. Hurry up and go back inside. Go back inside. You heard me, woman. Get your ass back inside. That's what I thought.
To my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. We open our home. We open our hearts.
Stay mad.
And what do you do?
Decide not to eat your crap and go back home? Okay, now is it the time for it? Yeah, now is the time. Hello? Shouldn't that be it? No. There we go. I had to press X. Oh, I don't like this. This makes me feel very claustrophobic. That should look like a head for a second.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
Which way are you going? Which way are you going, woman?
We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us! There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying. No! You don't fucking try to escape yourself, okay? There's no way out of there, Missy!
What do I feel like? Oh, this is the Comic-Con demo. She's gonna fucking... This bitch is gonna pop up in front of me. Oh, you motherfucker. Watch Jack be like right behind me. I completely forgot. Trophy! Completely forgot that I'm fucking being chased by Jack. So I'm pretty sure this motherfucker's gonna be right behind me. Or he disappeared entirely. So let's see. Fingers crossed. Still loading. The fuck, did it get stuck?
Alright. What did they do to you, Mia?
Hold on. Give me 1 second. Oh my God. Okay. Let me actually. Is he still chasing me? Oh, look! Is Bobblehead... Itty Bobblehead. I didn't notice him earlier. Oh, it's Abuelita! Again. Oh, was it over here? There was like a grandfather clock here somewhere. Close the fucking door. Never mind. No, I got it from here, but there was another place that I needed to... Living room. What the... Why didn't I inspect this? Yeah, okay, so it says living room. Oh, this isn't the living room. We're in the main hall. Oh, okay, so I have to go. But he's there, and I need the shotgun, and I can't get the shotgun right now. Ugh. Abuelita, how are you in there? Okay, I need a scorpion. Move that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area. Oh shit. Please tell me he didn't see me. He didn't see me. Fuck. Not here. I left.
I found you.
No, you didn't. Ah, you get off of me, you fucking asshole. I'm gonna save it first. I'm gonna fucking die. Motherfucker. What's that? Oh, gun journal. I don't want to run out and then he's there. Fuck it. I'm gonna have no choice. I have to. Fuck with me, boy! Motherfucker! No! I'm dead.
Yeah.
I'm dead. Okay. Alright. I died.
Boy, you are nothing.
I was trying to kill you. But I guess that can't work. I accidentally went into inventory instead of switching my weapons, so sorry.
Oh.
Oh, I'm gonna piss you off. Oh, motherfucker. Ah!
You kill me, and I just come right on back.
No. I'm gonna fucking die.
Boy.
I'm dead. Stab. Die. Fall on the floor.
Not going to do it, good boy.
Please just stay down for a little bit, please. Oh my god, just stay down for a little bit.
Who builds this shit?
I don't No, I don't care. I just want... Please don't grab me. Oh, okay, I got more. Oh, I got more. No, I need chem fluids. More gun ammo. Excuse me. Of course that's not gonna work. Another antique coin. Ew. And they're stuck in there too, ew. Ow, what the fuck? I'm stuck on the table. Ow. Not like Venom, sir. Please tell me they're dead. Oh yeah, you're dead. Okay. Great. Now I don't have any fucking health. I need health. Oh, thank God, let's... Dear Courtney, those bastards are looking out for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the relief shaped like dog heads. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Get it? It's the key out of here. I'm healed. Perfect. Okay, let me save it again. Oh my god, so many saves. So many fucking saves. So many saves, so many saves. Oh my god, it's already 9 o'clock. Shit. And we're back. Okay. Only takes like 4 shots to the head. These motherfuckers hit hard. Lucas, I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with his girl. I don't appreciate these.
I don't get it. What? You know how to open the door. Don't you just remember 3 A's and a handprint? Do what you want with his girl. 3 A's and a handprint. William, Sean, Tamara. 3 A's and a handprint. And that's how you do it. Ooh! Ooh, what the f- Great, I'm fucking about to die. Oh, this is when we... Okay. This is disgusting. Please, nothing come out and attack me. Yay. Oh, fuck! Motherfucker. Oh, no, no, no. What the fuck? Whoa. Of course I'm dead. Jesus Christ. Ammo is very, very fucking limited. I'm gonna have to, like, not fight all of them. Oh. I didn't realize that. Okay. Thank you.
I'd never learn. It is locked. All right. I'm playing around with these goddamn things anymore. I just wasted almost all my fucking ammo. Ow. It's okay. I don't have one. Okay. Oh my God! I got a trophy for knifing him! Yeah! They're both here. Ah, fuck. Damn it. I did so fucking good. They fucking snuck up behind me and they caught me. Dumb enemies aren't smart enough to open doors. God damn it. Oh, the lockpick. Did I put? Yeah, I put everything away. I found the lockpick. Let's try this shit again. I know one of them is gonna fall right here. Am I already fucking... I'm already fucking bleeding. What was here? Another herb. Oh, but I don't have another chem fluid. Fuck. It's okay. No! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die! No, 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 no. Where the fuck did they go? Damn it! I got stuck on the Oh, there has to be. Oh, the scorpion key will allow you to get your hands on a shotgun. Okay, give me. Okay. Here's what I'm gonna do. Cause now I'm getting stuck. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm gonna go get the scorpion key. I'm gonna wait till I can generate enough shit to come back and get everything else that I needed. Okay, good. Still got some ammo left. Fucking hell. I could have... Shots. I'm gonna drop beer. Oh. Well, I took his arm off. Okay. Fuck it, I'm just gonna use that scorpion key. Let me go down and get the ammo and the stuff. Fuck. Oh, fuck you. The fucking Alright, let's use the lockpick. See what the fuck is in here. First aid, oh thank God. Let's put this coin away. Oh, fucking hell. We're gonna save it one more time. How many saves is that already? I feel like there's a shit ton of saves already. Oh my god, okay. We're back. I wanna save. The snake. I'm not reading that. Ew, grandma thief. Grandma's cane. Okay. Okay, no, that's the snake. Hold on. That shit really be scaring me. I really be hearing shit. Like, what the fuck? Hold on. Give me 1 second. Alright, hold on. Oh wait, I need to. I need to. Now where the fuck are those molded? Now we gotta go further downstairs. Oh, we went this way already. Hold on, Charlie, I'm coming. The fuck? Okay, that's what's not to do. That's what's not to do. Don't do that shit. All right, hold on. Give me. I just dropped my damn controller. Give me a second. I'm gonna let my dog out at least. I feel bad. He's been in the crate this whole damn time.
this piece off because I'm not using my lighting in the chair. Okay, Charlie. Hey, you gotta stay still. No.
No. He's like looking like, what the hell is this? What is that? And he dropped the blind again. Alright, let's try that again. No, we already went this way. Do I have? Charlie, don't scare the shit out of me, bro. Stop. And that's how you do it. I'm pretty sure there's probably gonna be one more here. I knew it. Damn it. He peed off the pack. Alright, I'm gonna get that last red piece. And then I think we're gonna call it. Thank you. Charlie, what are you doing? Stop. Charlie, no. Hey, back up. Look, at this point, I don't. I'm just gonna drop. And he's gonna pop up out of nowhere. I knew it. I knew he was gonna pop up out of nowhere.
Ain't getting away!
Why the fuck are you on top of me, bro? Did I just die? I'm not dead. No, Charlie, no. Damn it! Charlie, what are you doing? Stop! I was almost done! Stop! I'm literally almost done. I'm just trying to put the red piece in the thing and... Yeah, no. Stop. Charlie, I said stop. Please stop. Charlie, stop. Charlie, please stop. Hey. Please stop. You need to... I know you want to play. I know you want to play. But I am in the middle of killing this guy. And you need to back up a little. Charlie, stop. Back up. Back up. I can't play the game if you're on top of me with your squeaky toy. Charlie, I see the shadow already. Stop. Hey, stop. Stop it. Stop. Stop! Charlie, come on! Oh, you fucker. Charlie, please stop. Charlie, get down. Get down. No, Charlie. Please, please, like, die. Oh. Stop, Charlie. Okay. That is a lot. A lot of blood.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Yes, please do me a favor, stay dead. He's gonna pop up behind me, isn't he? Oh no, he's dead. Yeah, no, he's dead. I hope he's dead. Abuelita, what are you doing there? Why are you scaring the shit out of me? Oh, Jesus Christ. Stop. I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna open up that red door. Or should I save it for the next one? Hey, what are you doing? Are you biting? You are biting. Stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please behave. Mommy's coming home. Abuelita. You have a beautiful singing voice. It was creepy as fuck, though. But it was beautiful. Oh, I thought we had... Oh, I don't. Okay. Alright. I thought I did. Alright, so I'm assuming we have to go into that RV. So let's... Doop. Okay, no. That doesn't... Oh, this is the save area. Cool. All right. It's a broken handgun. Okay. Why? What? Oh, I think the missus is home. Oh, okay. Hold on. I'm coming. Give me 1 second. Come here. I know. Come here. Hold on. Hold on. Come here. Come here.
Sit. 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 Oh. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. I'm not opening the door to you. Come here. Come here. Charlie. I'm not opening the door until you come here. I have to pick you up. I have to pick you up. No. I gotta pick you up.
Hey.
Teacher.
Hi.
Hi.
Hey, Pee-Pee. Hey.
Hey, he hit me in the face.
Ow, ow, buddy, your nails.
Here, he just busted my lip. I'm bleeding.
He ran straight up at the grid.
There's something on your shoes.
Hey,
I had the fan on. I didn't want to make it too cold. Oh, damn it, Charlie, you freaking... No retry.
Charlie,
okay.
What's up, baby?
Oh, fucking hell.
Come here, give me a love. I want love too.
It's too late for them. Okay.
What's his toy?
It's inside his crate.
Charlie, go get your toy, show crate. Come on.
Where's your toy?
Oh, I need the... okay. Ow. Okay, what's this? So for 3, I guess there increases max health indefinitely. Stabilizer, reload speed. But then if I get 9 coins, I could get a magnum. But I have 6. Do I get more coins? Alright, hold on. Let me save it. Alright, I'm gonna save it. God damn it, Charlie, my fucking lip hurts now. Alright, I saved it. I'm gonna buy this. Ooh, and now I have this there. Oh, I don't have space. I don't have enough space for that. Okay, so there is more. Dramatically strengthens muscles and increases max health. Effect lasts indefinitely. Okay, cool. Inject mass with steroids. Your max health increased. Cool. What's this? Okay, nobody called me. No one loves me. There's supposed to be a tape. Oh, great. Now I leave the freaking... Now I leave the trailer and you want to fucking call. Alright, let's hear what Zoe has to say.
You made it. You're the first of us to make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it going to help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need a serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
Alright, so where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden it from the old house in there.
So if we get this thing, I can help me and I can get out of here?
Yes. We can. The old house is near the water. You can't.
I'm not saying that maybe
this is the first. I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful.
It's probably somewhere out here. Okay. But it could be repaired with a repair kit. Okay, so I'm gonna put the broken handgun away just in case. Alright. And then we're gonna save it again one more time. And then I will end the stream. Well, he just peed, so. Yeah, I just took him out of the crate a little while ago because he was whining as I was getting close to the end. That's a disgusting toilet. Alright, I think I'm gonna end it there. This is a little too much for me. Alright. That's it for the stream. I'm gonna end it. The missus is home. I'm gonna spend time with her before bed. And eat dinner. Oh no. I'll leave it. I work at 2, so 2 to 8. Charlie, where are you? Come here.
I got
him.
He's heavy.
Oh, yeah, he is heavy. Anyways, I'm gonna end the stream here. Thank you guys for watching. Definitely upset that I haven't fucking started any of these games. Especially this one in VR. Creepy as hell, but oh my god, it's fun as shit. Yeah. Where is he?
He's not around here.
Oh, okay.
Now all right.
Okay. Stop. Stop! No, because
I'm gonna bite you now.
No, he was on top of me too, and it creeped me the fuck out. Anyways, stop! There's nothing around me, and I still jumped. Anyways, I'm gonna end this stream here. I'll see you guys, maybe on Sunday. Sunday might just be a random game, but if not, I will definitely be back on Monday for some online multiplayer games. If you guys want to jump in, join Call of Duty, Battlefront, whatever, any online multiplayer games, pretty much. But I will be back on this on Friday, and I'll be back on Horizon on Wednesdays. Alright, so, with that being said, I am out, and I will see you guys on the next stream. Pew, 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 pew.